There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch. In. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Higher. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. I haven't been on Earth in centuries. Darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving. There's so little left out here. You were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
Usually my super charge, but I just move on.
It's in the walls.
Just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive.